The most expensive home for sale right now in the entire Midwest, and even beyond those regional borders, can be found in southern Indiana, specifically in Santa Claus. For $48 million, you might expect some major high-end giant condo complex of some kind, but no, this is Big Tree Farm. The 550-acre estate is owned by one man who also happened to design the entire thing bit by bit over more than 30 years. Yeah, this used to just be farm fields. Well, today it has a total of 65,000 square feet of roof-covered space, 15 beds, 16 full baths, 3 half baths, 8 lakes. 8 lakes on this property, a 2,000 square foot pool, a shooting range, an entertainment facility, also called the Party Barn, a full 1950s style diner, and a car museum, which can hold 250 vehicles, car collection not included. Guys, I'm just giving you the bare bones stats here. There's actually a bit of a story behind this one, which we've got written up on our WGNTV.com post, along with a plethora of photos. Go check it out.